It's the stuff science fiction movies are made of. Tarantula mating season. There's a good chance you will see big hairy spiders this weekend. All across the Bay Area, the warm fall weather will bring out many thousands of male tarantula spiders looking for females.
Great time of year. You only get to see it once a year.
This time of year.
This time of year.
They mostly come out at night, but during mating season, the males roam around all hours of the day. Pay attention these next few warm days and you may see them crossing roads, crawling through fields, or as seen in this rare video, fighting each other. Sonoma County Reptile Rescue Director Al Wolf says despite this fight and being some of the largest spiders in the spider world, they are known to be docile and rarely bite humans.
It's often the nicest spider of the groups.
Is it?
It's the littler spiders that we always have problems with. These big ones often don't do anything to you. But at this point, he's very comfortable with what he's doing.
I'm glad he's comfortable.
Yeah.
Joy Dolcini owns a nearby ranch and is picking up supplies. She knows about spiders. You're not afraid of spiders then, huh?
No.
How come?
Because I'm bigger than they are.
Yeah, well,
what are they going to do? If they really cause a problem, I know how to fix it.
Wolf says male tarantulas live about 5 years, but some females can live more than 30 years.
Keeping them as a pet?
Some people
sure.
keep these as
yeah.
pets?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta be kidding. Really?
Yeah.
Who would do that?
Kids.
If you come across one of these large spiders this weekend, just let them be, and eventually they will go about their business. In Sonoma County, Don Ford, KPIX 5.